Hello, Cairns West community. It's Miss Commino here again, and I'm here today to teach you lesson two, adding more moves to our Cairns West dance. I hope you have learned the first half and keep on trying, never give up. Let's learn more moves now. So we have the first move today. It's a karate chop with your arms and legs going out. One, bring your arms in. Two, and you're going to do an aeroplane move, three, four, like a little shoulder roll. We're going to repeat that again, karate chop out. One, two, three, four. After that, we do four little bounces, creeping down to the ground. So we go bounce, getting lower down. So do that again. We've got one, push, two, push, three, push, four. After that, I like to call this move the boogie. So you just jump your feet out and you're going to twist your feet. One foot flicks out, the other foot flicks in. Fast, it looks like this. And I just want you to have a go at boogieing with your feet like that. It doesn't matter if you twist them anyway, just have a little boogie. So from the beginning, we've got slice, in, aeroplane, shoulder, shoulder. Again, slice, in, aeroplane. After that, we do our four low bounces. One, two, three, four, and the boogie. Five, and six, and seven, and eight. Let's try that with music, but first we're going to add on our first part and then add on our new part with the music. Let's go. Okay, let's put it all together. The first part is in the comments below, and then we're going to add on the new one as well today. Let's go. Five, six, seven, eight.